Welcome back, this is Croat, and we are going to go try to tame that really high-level Rex. If it's still here. Well, there were two of them down here. 485 and a 425. Both males. I mean, I could pull that female, but I don't want these other two to come out if I do. Let's stroll down the beach here and see if they've migrated. Would be terrible for anybody down the beach. Maybe they just despawned because I pulled them out of their natural range. See them down here. You know, the first time I tamed one of these, it was down here. And I just parked right here. And it was down there, and it was pretty scary still, but everything was going great until there's a spot down here that he can actually climb up. Yeah, right there, I think. And that hurt. Yeah, they used to spawn on top of this hill. And then sometimes they would fall over there. But I don't see any over there now. I'm gonna fly around a little and see if they're back here. Now there's a trike right there. That'd probably drive them nuts. Turtles. See nothing down there. Oh, pumps my stamina on the old bird. Okay. Female. Oh, wait a second. Maybe another one spawned. She can walk right up here if she gets on the right side. Can I get some more desyncs? Jesus. Stay right there, bitch. Make sure that other one don't come out. This is not where I want to be lagging. $42,000 torpor. Well, you know, there is one other option. I could run around on the beach. wonder if 160 is fast enough. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Hope that other Rex ain't still here. Seriously, you're gonna run at 9,000? Holy crap. Now let's hope there's not one sitting there waiting for me. There probably is. Hopefully I can get to my bird. Yeah, let's see if we can get some prime. You know what? Actually, I remember seeing a stego over this way. Might be a little bit easier than that. Where were you, buddy? Yep, not level 9. I don't even know what the damn taming rate is. Let's see if I can find that real quick. I don't see it. Now we're talking. Fucking bug. only five. Maybe I should have used the Pteranodon. And kill that other. Much better. Okay, let me go get some taming sedatives. And then we'll go try this out. Might as well take them all. Alrighty, please be nothing down here eating it. Get hungry first. I'll fly around and see what's around. Cause I know there's dillos that spawn around here. Which is the only thing I'm worried about. There's one right there. Not that he would attack the downed Rex, but he would come up and bite me and hit the Rex, and that would suck. Nineteen levels wouldn't be bad. Oh, we're not gonna have enough prime. See if I can outrun a Bronto. Run. And there it is. Baller crossbow for the win. Oh, I guess he already woke up. Oh yeah, I guess the sedatives would have made him eat that raw meat. I probably only lost a level, maybe a couple. So hard to tell it. Level 445. I'll have to go back and look at the calculator. Chunk. Well, that's going to be it for today, folks. Once again, if you like the video, please hit that like button, thumbs up button. And if you haven't, please subscribe. Also, leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.